Hi everybody, this is Denton Stephens with C&B Operations. I'm a precision ag consultant with the Yankton and Wagner locations in South Dakota. Welcome to this week's Technology Thursday. This week, we're at the Dakota Farm Show over here in Vermilion, and I thought I'd take this opportunity, since we've got some displays here on the stand, to show you how to use the Wi-Fi settings on your 4640 universal display to go ahead and update your Starfire 6000 receiver wirelessly. To access the wireless settings on the 4640 display, we're first going to open up the menu and then switch over to the system tab. Then we're going to access the wireless settings. This top one, machine to wireless, we're going to go ahead and switch that on. And then what you've got to do is hit your pencil button. So depending on if you're running out of a network in your shop, or maybe you're parked next to the house and you can get good signal from the house Wi-Fi, you'll just click on your network name box here, select the correct one from the list, and then your display will be connected to your wireless network. So from there, we're going to back out and go into the software manager. And on this first tab, installations and updates, we're going to check for updates online. And since this is the receiver and not the display, I'm going to go ahead and switch this to other devices. And then you would go ahead and hit next. And the display will search for the latest software version, which for a Starfire 6000 is going to be 4.40p. And that is the mandatory update that will get your receiver running on the correct software so that it's compatible with the new frequency. One thing to keep in mind is that this wireless update is not compatible for Starfire 3000 receivers. So that one will have to be done either with a USB stick or a compact flash, depending on which display you're operating. But that software can be found at stellarsupport.com. And if you'd like to go in and check your current software version, once you're in your receiver menu, go ahead and hit your wrench button. And as you can see there, the second item down, software version number. So this one has been updated. If you have further questions about updating your Starfire 3000 or 6000 receiver, please don't hesitate to contact your store or your local precision ag consultant. With this week's Technology Thursday, I'm Denton Stephens, representing C&B Operations, your John Deere dealer of choice.